Hi, I'm Jade from Jobber. Let's go over how to create an invoice in the Jobber app. Invoices can be created from a client's profile or from a job or visit, depending on the job's invoicing settings. In this video, we're going to build an invoice by tapping the Quick Create menu, then selecting Invoice. From the New Invoice screen, the first step is to select a client. If your invoice was created from a client's profile or a job, the client will already be selected for you. Next, there's the Invoice Overview. This is where you'll enter the invoice title, the issue date, and the payment terms. If you have any invoice custom fields, this is where you fill those in as well. Then we have our line items. If you're making this invoice from scratch, you'll have to add the line items. But if this invoice is being generated from a job, the same line items from the job will carry over. If you need to edit any of the line items, tap them to make changes. If you're giving the client a discount on this invoice, tap the discount field, and a discount can be added as either a dollar amount or a percentage. The tax rate is based on the default tax rate you have set up in your account. However, if your client's property has a tax rate associated with it, that will be used. The invoice total will be calculated automatically based on the sum of the line items, discounts, and tax rates. Lastly, you can add a client message to this invoice. This may be a note thanking them for their business or any other details you need to share. Now that the invoice is created, it's time to send it out so you can get paid. Tap Review and Send to preview how this invoice will look to your client and select if you want to send it by text message or email. If your client is ready to pay, tap Collect Payment and enter the payment details. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, be sure to check out the Help Center as well as our other videos.